going back to our Colmavir example, we see that when GlaxoSmithKline can sell two separate prices in two separate markets, both more Europeans in the world as a whole, sorry, try that again, in the world as a whole, more people are getting the drug because of the price discrimination. Let's go all the way back to the beginning of the chapter and take a look at this. We see that with price discrimination, the total quantity sold is actually greater. See this here?